We can see the two synchros here. Okay, look at that. I don't know what is the cause of this white stuff here. The kind of dust. Now we can see here two tuning caps. They are in parallel with the rotor of the synchro here. This permits to increase the sensitivity. Okay, so we can see here the link between the aneroid capsules and the shaft in the middle here using this gear. It is the same for the other capsule. And here in the middle, we can see the gear train, which permits to have a ratio of approximately 19 between the two synchros. Okay, and we can see another interesting thing. It is this stuff here. So we can see there is here a plate which is linked to the base of this transducer, and there is here a little plate which is attached to the capsule, and in the middle there is a kind of grease or oil. So this is, I think, damping, which permits to damp the movement of the capsule. This is the log of QC transducer. Okay, so we can see that the capsule here is attached to two levers. You can see these two levers here, this one and the second one. The first lever here, you can see, is linked to that plate here, so this is a correction plate. Okay, so the force applied to that plate actually is modulated using these screws here, so this permits to adjust the logarithm function. And the second lever is linked to the shaft here, which permits to rotate the synchro. Okay, so it is this lever here.